गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रंस, वी आर डिस्कसिंग मैट्रिसेस चैप्टर. दिस इज मैथ्स 1A. मैट्रिसेस चैप्टर कंटेंट्स मोर वेटेज इन आईपी एग्जामिनेशन. दिस इज एसएक्यू. फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम, इफ ए इज इक्वल्स टू कॉस अल्फा साइन अल्फा माइनस साइन अल्फा कॉस अल्फा, देन शो दैट ए इंटू ए ट्रांसपोज इज इक्वल्स टू ए ट्रांसपोज इंटू ए इज इक्वल्स टू आई. सो गिवन ए मैट्रिक्स वी आर राइटिंग. This is order 2x2 order, means 2 rows, 2 columns. A transpose. A transpose means the matrix which is obtained by changing the rows into columns of given matrix is known as A transpose. So A transpose means just we are changing these rows elements into columns in transpose matrix. So cos alpha, sin alpha, writing in column in A transpose matrix, and this minus sin alpha, cos alpha, writing in column. So A into A transpose we are finding. A into A transpose means write A plus its matrix, A transpose plus its matrix, and everyone knows that how to multiply two matrices. First matrix, first row, and second matrix, first column, we are multiplying cos alpha into cos alpha, cos square alpha, sin alpha plus sin alpha into sin alpha, sin square alpha, plus into minus, minus cos alpha sin alpha is sin alpha cos alpha, plus sin alpha into cos alpha is sin alpha cos alpha. Take second row and multiply second matrix first column, minus into plus, minus sin alpha cos alpha, sin alpha cos alpha you will get, plus cos alpha into sin alpha cos alpha, minus into minus, plus sin alpha into sin alpha, sin square alpha, plus cos alpha into cos alpha, cos square alpha. In 10th class you have learnt the trigonometry identity. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1, where theta is here alpha. Sin square alpha plus cos square alpha we can write 1. And here minus sin alpha cos alpha plus sin alpha cos alpha, both are having negative sign and one is positive, we can both gets cancelled. Minus sin alpha cos alpha plus sin alpha cos alpha gets cancelled. Sin square alpha plus cos square alpha is 1. So finally we'll get 1 in this place, 1, 0, 0 and 1. This is 2 rows, 2 columns identity matrix which we can write I. So we have got A into A transpose is equals to I. So this is one we have found, and next need to find A transpose into A. For that we are writing first A transpose matrix, after A plus writing its matrix, next again multiplying first row with first column, cos alpha into cos alpha, cos square alpha, minus into minus, plus sin alpha into sin alpha, you will get sin square alpha, and first row, second column we are multiplying cos alpha into sin alpha, cos alpha, this minus into plus, minus sin alpha into cos alpha, you get sin alpha cos alpha, and take second row, multiply first column, sin alpha into cos alpha, sin alpha cos alpha, plus into minus, minus sin alpha into cos alpha, sin alpha cos alpha, next sin alpha into sin alpha, sin square alpha, plus cos alpha into cos alpha, cos square alpha. And in 10th class you have learnt that sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So where we can write here 1, and here the sin alpha cos alpha is having positive sign and this is having negative sign, both gets cancelled. In this place we will get 0, and here also we will get 0. In this place we will get 1. So that 1 0 0 1. A transpose into A is equals to I. So A into A transpose is equals to A transpose into A is equals to I. Thank you. Good evening children. We are discussing second problem. Matrices chapter. If A is equals to 2, minus 1, 2, 1, 3, minus 4, and B is equals to 1, minus 2, minus 3, 0, 5 and 4. Then verify that A, B whole dash. Dash we can say transpose also. A, B whole transpose or A, B whole dash, both are same, is equals to B dash, A dash, or we can write B transpose, A transpose. So given A matrix is 2, minus 1, 2, 1, 3, minus 4, from this we are writing A dash or A transpose. Transpose means changing the row into column of given matrix. So 2 minus 1, 2 is in row. This we are converting into column in transpose matrix. So 2 minus 1, 2 I am writing in column. And 1, 3 minus 4 we are writing again in column. This is A transpose or A dash matrix. Now similarly B matrix is 1 minus 2, minus 3, 0, 5 and 4. From this also we are writing B dash or B transpose. Changing again this row as column. 1 minus 2 converting into column and minus 3, 0 converting again column. 5, 4 converting again into column. So LHS. What is LHS in problem AB whole dash is equals to B dash A dash. This is we have to prove. In this LHS is AB whole dash. So but to find AB whole dash we need to find AB matrix. So for that writing A matrix and B plus writing its matrix. And when matrix multiplication is possible, the this represents rows and this represents columns. Then what is the order of this matrix? 2 rows, 3 columns. So writing 2 by 3 order and this matrix is 3 by 2. The number of columns in first matrix should be equal to the number of rows in second matrix. Then only matrix multiplication is possible. So how to multiply matrices? You know children already. Listen to me carefully. So first row with first column, 2 1s are 2, minus into minus, plus 1 into 3, 3, plus into plus, 2 5s are 10. Now next, first row with second column, this plus into minus, 2 2s are 4, this minus into minus, 1 into 0, 0, plus 2 into 4, 8, 2 4s are 8. Next, taking second row and multiplying first column, 1 1s are 1, plus into minus, 3 3s are 9, minus into plus, minus, 4 5s are 20. Next, 1 in plus into minus, 1 2s are 2, plus 3 into 0, 0, minus into plus, minus, this 4 4s are 16. Now, AB is equals to adding this 3, 10 plus 3 is 13, 13 plus 2 is 15, writing here. 8 minus 4 is 4 and add these two negative terms, we will get minus 29. Minus 29 plus 1 is minus 28. Add these two terms, we will get minus 18. This is the AB matrix. But according to problem, we need to find AB whole dash. So we have got AB. So transpose this matrix, converting this row into column. So 15, 4, writing in column on AB whole dash and minus 28, minus 18. Next, children's next finding RHS. RHS means B dash, A dash, which is nothing but B transpose, A transpose. B dash matrix is 1, minus 3, 5, minus 2, 0, 4. And its order is 2 rows, 3 columns. Writing 2 by 3. And next, A dash matrix we are writing. A dash is 2, 1. Minus 1, 3, 2 and minus 4. How many rows we have? 3 rows. And how many columns we have? 2 columns. So what is the order of A dash matrix? 3 by 2. The number of columns in first matrix is equal to the number of rows in second matrix. Then we can multiply these two matrices. So how to multiply this 1 2s are 2. This minus into minus plus 3 1s are 3 plus 5 2s are 10. Next, 1 1s are 1, minus into plus, minus, 3 3s are 9. This plus into minus, minus, 5 4s are 20. Next, minus 2 2s are 4, minus 4 plus 0, plus into minus, minus, you will get minus, 0 into minus 1 is 0, plus 4 2s are 8, minus into plus, minus, 2 1s are 2, plus 0 into 3 is 0, plus into minus, minus, 4 4s are 16. Now add these 3 terms. 10 plus 3 is 13 plus 2 is 15. And 1 minus 29 is minus 28. 8 minus 4 is 4. And minus 16 minus 2, if you add, you will get minus 18. This is the matrix of B dash, A dash. So LHS is equals to RHS, hence proved. Thank you, children.